great prophecies of the book that Jesus gave himself in the book of Matthew, and we'll discover that Jesus is that champion of love. Listen as Charles sings.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention? I'd like to introduce to you, in this corner of the good and the right, stands the champion robed in white. His height exceeds the heavens, his weight outweighs the world, his reach reaches everywhere, his age is evermore. He is higher than the heights, he is greater than the grave, no one could ever take his crown. He raised from above. He's the all-time undisputed, undefeated champion of love. Of love, he's Jesus. Now he left his hometown to enter this arena, to raise his hands in victory for me. But now an angry crowd crucified his king who wore their crown, and they gladly watched this champion go down. But I will never count him out, for I'm a witness of the day he rose to retain his title as the champion of love. He is higher than the highest, he is greater than the grave. No one could ever take his crown. He raised from above. He's the all-time undisputed, undefeated champion of love. He is higher than the highest. He is greater than the grave. No one could ever take his crown away. He is more mighty.